swim raft is usually out here somewhere. Perfect day.
Just take a...
Mm-hmm.
What's for the design there, Sam?
Oh, well, hello, everyone. You just walked down to the end of the boat here, called the stern, typically, by boat enthusiasts. You can see this design has perfectly let the oars rest on the back of the seat, and they come and they touch right at the end. And they're perfectly stable, and they will not move around.
I also want to point out some of this woodwork. Look at that joint. Perfect.
Dovetail.
These dovetail joints in the seat. So the seat can go in this position in the middle, or it can be removed and go into that position. There's a footrest on it as well. It's a great, great design, great boat, and a beautiful restoration. And the scenery is okay too.
I stopped for like a second.
Oh, sorry.
So what'd you think being out there by yourself?
It's very nimble. Just being
alone. Mm-hmm.
Quick, stable.
They
wouldn't change anything.
Mm-hmm.
Really,
can't hate that.
Great finds too. Left for dead in the woods.
And look at it now.